Get everything you need to know as we bring you to the scene with the day's most significant stories.
Meralco customers will again benefit from lower power prices.
Magkakaroon ng bahagyang pagbaba pa.
In Yemen, rocket-propelled grenades hit a hotel in where government officials are staying. Former National Security Advisor Roy Lagoles urges the United Nations to investigate China's weapon mission activities. This is CNN Philippines Network News. I'm Beyonce Vales.
Network News on CNN Philippines.